Hi and welcome to CPD Me and the shared CPD area. And I'm just going to give you a quick walkthrough to this particular area and what the shared CPD is all about. But in simple terms, what this allows you to do is share something that you found useful in the CPD community. And as you can see there on screen, you then have the ability to give it a thumbs up if you find it helpful, or indeed you can click on the visit link and view the resource or the learning element of what those individuals have shared. At the very top you can search by the newest, so the very latest one will appear at the top, and also you can search most helpful, which means the one that has had the most thumbs up will also equally appear at the top. The next option is the categories list, and if you're looking for some specific CPD around podcasts, skills videos, video lectures, fitness to practice, CPD event, you can click on one of these and that will again filter the relevant search. You can also equally type in their search, so if you're looking for something very specific, so skin problems for example, you can type the word skin in there and then it will pop up there with some links to any CPD that's been shared around skin problems. So a very useful tool for anybody to use. We have over 1,000 shared CPD resources on there that you might not be aware of, so please do have a look at that shared CPD. So how do you share something when you find it useful? I'm going to show you how. It's as simple as going to your diary entry. Once you've gone into your diary entry, you simply just need to put the title in there. So I'm going to put in there skin problems in children. And then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to document an hour of CPD. I'm going to do arranging my own time as part of my job role. And this is going to be expanding my role. I'm going to put in there to follow, and then literally I'm going to put in there the website address. So if I just do a quick Google search, so I'm going to put on there skin problems in children. So this could be a website that you've already visited. It could be a website that you regularly go to, but we're going to go to images of skin problems from Med Doctor. So once I'm happy with that website, and this is the right learning resource for my CPD, I'm going to capture that web address, and I'm going to do that by grabbing that from the top, so copying there, and then I'm going to go back to my diary form, and I'm just going to paste that website address into that field. Once I'm happy with that, I can click Save on Close, and then literally all I need to do is go across here at the top of my entry and click onto the Share option. So once you click onto the share option, you then will have this box that will pop up. And in this box, you can again now change your category. So you can put on there anything you want or change it. So I'll put on there clinical education. The title, skin problems in children. Description there, I'm going to put on there, this useful website will help support identify skin problems in children. It will also support. So once you do that, you can correct it. Your website address is there, and then you literally just need to agree that there is nothing sensitive in there or no information that contains anything patient identifiable that's not publicly shared on the internet with permissions, of course. But once you're happy with that, you can click on to share. And then literally you'll get your little approval at the top that says your CPD has been approved, submitted for approval. And then literally what will happen now is the team here at CPDME will decide whether that's suitable, check the link, and then they'll publish that. And once they publish it, it will then appear on the shared CPD area. So thank you so much for using CPD. I hope you find this shared CPD function useful. You can already see there that lots of people have given it thumbs up. So please do start sharing some useful links. And remember that it doesn't share everything. The only thing that shares is what you choose to share. So again, thank you for using CPDME, and we hope you use this great feature.